Hey everyone, so it's been a very long time since I've made a YouTube video on here that is me discussing to you. You may have seen yesterday's video, which was me and the woman talking about justified murder and if there is such a thing.
Understand that.
Now, do you think rapists or paedophiles or whatever, do you think they should be killed?
No.
Okay.
That's a brand new series that I'm doing every single Monday, which is going to be called Tough Topics. You can watch it on Mondays. And then the following day, frog in my throat. And then the following day, you'll be able to listen to the next episode on Patreon as an audio download. So if you want to watch the next episode, it's released now on Patreon. Go and have a look if you're a Patreon supporter like these people are. Thank you very much, you guys, for supporting the show. Really means a lot.
Thumbs up to you guys.
So what have I been doing over the last couple of weeks since I haven't been here? Well, I was making a video pretty much every single day of like 3 months or so. I was making a video every other day on YouTube, and then in between those spaces, I was making one on Patreon as well, exclusively to Patreon supporters. So there was a lot of video production going on. And it coincided with the end of that video process, the end of the schedule of videos that I had ready to upload. That coincided with me moving house, setting up a business, loads of things happened, and it just happened to work out this way. So I took a little bit of time off just to get my life sorted, get my life straight and all of that, and it's worked out pretty well, I have to say. So what does that mean for you guys? Well, you guys will get access to 5 videos a week on average, at least 2 videos a week. I know that for sure. You'll have the podcast and you'll get Tough Topics, which is Monday's videos. Tuesday's is about lucid dreaming video. So although this isn't about lucid dreaming per se, this is just like a channel update. Tuesday's videos will be about lucid dreaming. So you expect 1 video a week, maybe about lucid dreaming. Wednesday's is the podcast, and similar to Tough Topics, people on Patreon get the audio download version of the next episode the day after the previous one is released on YouTube. So say, for example, the first one's going to be released on Wednesday. For Patreon supporters, you'll be able to get next week's one the day after. Thursdays is about supernatural content. So I'll be making supernatural content from the perspective of someone who isn't really a supernatural believer. So you'll be able to find the rational and objective point of view about these supernatural elements. I've got loads of things. Aliens, ghosts, the Loch Ness Monster. I think I just crunched that into cryptozoology. Not sure, but you know, that's there. There's quite a lot of stuff going on. And then Fridays is about like a vlog thing. I might be doing that, I might not be, it depends. One of the ideas that I had about the vlog was to make a video series documenting me opening up a company. I don't know, it's just an idea. I'm not entirely convinced I will do that yet. I'm a freelance person at the moment. I've been doing work for different companies involving basically I'm a videographer. I film events, I go to events, I host interviews with people, and then I kind of like smush all that down into a nice package, giggity, and then send it off and then get paid for that. That's pretty much what I've been doing. As for the other side of things, I've got a lot of projects in mind for YouTube and the surrounding area. My essential goal is to make YouTube my primary source of income, which is going to be difficult. We've reached 50,000 subscribers recently, which, you know, only took 11 years, but huzzah, we got there. Part of this process of making like the internet my kind of income is to expand my social aspect of it, because I find that I'm not very good at incorporating the audience, to engage with the audience. So that's why I've been doing things like the Tough Topics, in which we can discuss in the comment section about the tough topics, and that you can have a voice on really weird subjects. Also the podcast, I'll be trying to get some audience engagement there somehow. But another way I'm doing audience engagement is through Twitch, twitch.tv/GizEdwards. I've been streaming for, you know, about a week. You know, it's nothing fabulous, but the internet that I've got in this new place is phenomenal. So I've been able to stream on Twitch. I've also got a really powerful computer now, finally. So the two of those things combined, I've been streaming very nicely. At the moment, I've just been playing Fortnite and doing really badly, apart from one game, which I did really well.
I think that's a call for celebration, that is.
I also did it in the voice of Schmeagle.
you will feel.
But Twitch also has a way for me to host live streams so that I can teach people lucid dreaming. It was discussed with the Twitch chat that I'll be trying to find a way to do like a online lesson. So once I get like a portfolio together about, you know, a teaching program together of like maybe 2 or 3 hours of teaching on Twitch, then I'll be able to, you know, say, yeah, be here at this time and you'll learn lucid dreaming from scratch by me. And then people come to Twitch and then they'll learn how to lucid dream. So there's loads of things. I'm doing lots of things. Fingers in all the pies, so to speak. Yeah, I'm very much looking forward to this. So, you know, thanks everyone for, you know, supporting. Again, there's links in the description box below. If you want to be a Patreon supporter, please do so. If you want to subscribe, please do so. If you want to go to twitch.tv/GizEdwards, link in the description box below. Follow the stream so you get notified when I go live. So thank you very much. And hopefully there'll be a podcast tomorrow. If not, it'll be next week. But until then, bye.